Cal, rockets didn't do a thing.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine?
No, sir.
Then listen up. The chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret. Pull yourself together, because you're going with it.
What about that Scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the ladies like.
Surprise, surprise. quite a welcome party.
Sir, use this.
Messed them up!
counting these? Push on through! Cortana's not helping you, mate.
You're captain on reach.
Thank you. house neutralized. Let's move up!
Reestablish contact!
Trouble, mate!
There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that Scarab.
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company, CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Got a ways to go?
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
Vadimi's most recent and damaging blow to the UNSC was the fall of Reach. Oni has still not been able to fully determine how Vadimi located the planet, and once again, he caught us completely by surprise when his forces arrived in orbit and on the ground. Vadimi is responsible for over 1 billion total casualties and the loss of at least 7 human planets. His forces have defeated all UNSC counterattacks at the cost of 123 fleet vessels and over 23,000 personnel. And now with Reach lost, Oni and UNSC Strategic AI report a 0% confidence that the Navy can stop Vadimi through traditional means. In the opinion of this investigator, Vadimi is the most dangerous Covenant military asset on the field. It's common knowledge that the Covenant have a significant technological advantage over the UNSC, but are sometimes inflexible in their tactics. This is not the case for Vadimi. We cannot predict what he'll do next, but given time, we fear he will dismantle all remaining UNSC strongholds. This agent's recommendation? Immediate termination. If humanity wants to survive this war, we cannot do it with Vadimi on the field.
Reinforcements? I didn't think they'd send a spark.
We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
Marines, can I give you permission to miss? I don't think it's stopping. Get their heads down.
going to have to board the Scarab. We can't do anything more to that Scarab from here. We need to get inside it.
And return to an Amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Flip space rupture off the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.